my mind on you, and everywhere I turn is a reminder.
Soaking through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. You're full of a dream, can't you see you getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire!
Also have to bend your knees like this along, like not with the momentum of it, but just like that, and then you can like twist your arms like I do this. I just did something I added, but yeah, I just go like this. Okay, you try now.
All right, here we go.
How did she do? If you had to grade her, how did she do? A 2 out of 4? That's not bad. That's 50%.
That's not bad. That's awesome.
Are you happy with that score?
I'm happy with that score.
All right. Awesome. All right, guys. Which Fortnite dance are you showing us today?
Floss.
Height.
Orange justice.
All right.
Shoe.
Go for it.
That means you do it.
All right. Which one you got? There you go. All right.
All right, you guys think your counselor can do any of those dances?
Yeah, I like the floss.
You think you can do the floss?
Mine's harder than you think. My dad once tried to
How did you do that? Was it
like this? First you go like this, and then you go like this, and then you go.
It's like you do this and break a stick, and you swing it back and
break it out. Break a stick!
Go for it. What do you think? You think that one's pretty easy to do?
It's a floss?
The floss.
I don't know.
What do you guys think? If you had to rate her on a scale of 1 to 4, what would she get?
10.
Like who?
You're not rating her.
1.
She gets 100.
100. Yeah! All right. 100. So best one so far.
That's great. Pick one.
Which dances are we doing, guys?
I don't know what.
The floss. We got what? Is that Orange Justice?
Oh my gosh! Look at Jira. Jira, go slow, buddy. I can't figure that out.
Do your best.
All right, counselors, let's give it a shot.
Now that's
doing
a
way too quick.
That's the
floss.
Oh no!
All right, give another one. Give another one. What the heck is this? Hey, hit those brakes, bro. You better
run all the way down to the cameras.
I can't think of that. No, it's only once.
All right, guys, what score do you think they get?
All right, what score do we get?
A 1 out of 4. What do you think they get?
By like a 12. Come on.
I think a 3.
A Garrett, 3. All right.
A 3.
That's the best score of the counselor so far in a 4.
Four.
All right.
4-0.
We got a perfect score.
4-0.
You got to start in slow motion.
You didn't do mine.
2-1.
You got to get the rhythm there.
And all right, another one, Jude. Another one. What's the other one, Jude? Come on, buddy. There you go, Jude. There you go. Come on. Nice. Good job, buddy.
All right, which Fortnite dance are we going to teach Miss Katie?
Floss.
The floss?
Floss.
All right, give it to us. Show us your best floss. Go for it, Miss Katie.
Yeah, girl.
Good job.
Yeah, girl.
What do you guys think?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. All right.
Yay, Katie.
Okay, so what were we hunting yesterday?
The blue cave salamander.
The blue cave salamander. What is that?
All his body is basically blue. I saw him last year in a car. I was playing volleyball, and then I saw him in a car driving by us.
He knows how to drive?
Yes.
That's crazy.
He poops out Skittles.
But did you guys see something yesterday? I think there's something more crazy than the cave salamander.
El Paco.
El Loco Pollo. El Pollo Loco.
We saw him at bed today.
You saw him at bed today? Oh my goodness.
Well,
do you think we can catch him?
Yesterday.
What?
I think we gotta shift gears. We gotta try and catch El Pollo Loco.
We can get him. Let's get him. We can get him. Mm-hmm.
What is that
baby
upstairs?
We can set a trap.
Trap? Oh.
All right, you guys, you can do that for me, right? You're gonna help me set a trap, and we'll try and catch El Pollo Loco.
Yes.
All right. Think it's gonna work, buddy? Think we'll get him?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, we got him. We caught him. Caught the cave salamander. Can't believe it, man. It's been several years. We finally got the cave salamander. No more living spittles all over the camp, tricking kids into eating spittles. We got the cave salamander. We caught him. Take him into the nurse station. We're gonna unmask and we're gonna find out who this is once and for all. Sit him down there, we're gonna interrogate him. All right, guys, we caught the cave salamander. We found him down by the creek, leaving his spittles all over the place. And we're gonna unmask him. We're gonna find out who it is once and for all. Are you guys ready to see who it is? All right. Pull that fur off of there.
I'm gonna find you El Pollo Loco.